Hello and welcome to Video Jug. We're going to show you how to make sherry trifle. Step 1. You will need the following ingredients to make 6 servings. 800 grams of shop-bought or vanilla sponge cake sliced into 4 cm cubes. 425 ml of sherry, dry or semi-sweet. 850 ml of packet ready-made custard. Approximately 250 grams of a jam of your choice. 2 bananas. 200 grams of raspberries. 400 grams of peaches. 850 ml of boiling water. 250 ml of double or whipping cream. And hundreds and thousands or grated chocolate to garnish. Here is a handy list of the ingredients. You will also need the following utensils: a medium-sized serving bowl, 2 large bowls, an electric beater, a spatula, a whisk, and a large knife. Step 2. Make the custard. Place a cloth under the large bowl to stabilize it and pour in the custard powder. Now gradually whisk in the hot water. Make sure the powder is fully dissolved before adding the next batch of water. Keep whisking until it thickens. Step 3. Make the base. Put the cake pieces into the serving bowl and push them down with your fingers. Then, using the spatula, spread the jam of your choice over the top. Next, pour over half of the sherry. And to help it absorb, push it down with the spatula. Then pour over the rest of the sherry and gently push it down again. Step 4. Layer the fruit. Evenly place the chopped banana on the trifle base. Then add the peaches and the raspberries. Pour over the custard and smooth it all around the edges of the bowl. It's now ready to chill. Step 5. Chill. Place the trifle in the fridge for roughly half an hour to cool. Step 6. Whip the cream. Put the cream into the other large bowl and with your electric hand whisker, whip until soft peaks form. Step 7. Crown with cream. Dollop the cream on top of the trifle and spread it over evenly. Step 8. Present and serve. Sprinkle over a generous handful of hundreds and thousands or grated chocolate and serve. This makes a very rich trifle and does not need any additions. And that's how to make sherry trifle the Video Jug way. Enjoy!